Nina talked to me about wanting to do a full bypass. And I asked her.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Hide in Versia. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ-626.
An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with... The ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers and come find me.
You know who's in a cell phone, right? Something shot Imperial. Special forces.
What the?
Event starts being up again.
This is a special item. Then why build a new Death Star over one of its moons? You ever heard of a Centurion? No. Why? The force was intended to be exactly.
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
security clearance. You'll have to slide. Open doors.
Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. Encryption is surprisingly complex.
Thank you.
right on time. Let's go.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Droid, flight.
Show me threats. Show me threats.
Commander Undead.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko. Those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. The landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the rebellion dies.
Mm-hmm. Squad now.
One target, dead.